Also watching must Hakeem Williams in the orange of Tennessee, but Hakeem Sonny-Brown out quickly, looking very much like he did yesterday, but now he's getting a challenge from Raymond Ikefwo, and he wins it anyway. A 1-2 for Florida. That's definitely going to bolster their team chances. 9.99 for Hakeem Sonny-Brown with 1.8 meters of wind, and his teammate goes 10.02 in second. Must Hakeem Williams finishing third in 10.08. Quite a final when you consider it isn't 60 degrees here.
A huge improvement for Raymond Ikefwo, a massive improvement in that PR. Look at Hakeem Sonny-Brown and how he accelerates, gets all of that momentum driving forward out of the block, and then look how strong Raymond Ikefwo closes on his teammate, much like they're practicing each and every day in training, just using one another down that home stretch. You can see that Hakeem Sonny-Brown just executes so well in the early part of the race. Coach Mike Holloway said that Raymond Ikefwo has just been really getting better and better each and every week, proving it right there with a massive, massive PR for his season. You can see Jerron Flournoy there, man, has a tough start out of the blocks. It's all Hakeem Sonny-Brown early in this race. Look at that drive that he gets, how much he uses his arms to power that knee drive, embracing the teammates as they go 1 and 2, securing some massive points for the Florida Gators in this event. Much needed, as we saw how tightly contested this team race is at this point in the meet.
18 points for the Gators, and 2 years in a row, 9-9.